Jean wants me to meet recording artist Moby, who's well known for his strident opposition to factory farming.
Hi, nice to meet you.
The main thing that gives my life meaning and purpose is working on animal activism. You know, it's the most important thing in my life.
Not music?
I love making music, but if you held a gun to my head and said, like, music or animal activism, I would choose animal activism.
So then what do you do? You're going to get rid of every dairy farm, every beef and cattle farm there is in the whole of America. You're going to destroy an entire way of life, not to mention the cultural traditions that go with that. Induce mass unemployment. How could you be responsible for that?
Well, it's funny because actual animal agriculture is heavily subsidized by our tax dollar. There's no cute, adorable little farmer holding a pitchfork. It's stockholder, it's boardrooms. You know, it's like these big corporations running animal agriculture like a machine.
And the crazy thing is that, you know, a lot of the farming people blame animal rights activists for putting farmers out of business. It's the factory farms that are putting most farms out of business.
It's a broken system, but luckily there are people like you who are becoming increasingly aware of it and are going to work to make it better.
Most people are unwittingly supporting it, and that's a big part of the problem. But as consumers start shifting away, change can happen. I mean, businesses are pretty much amoral. They're not for or against morality or ethics. They're for money.
Yeah.
So if people start buying different kinds of foods, the industry is going to start creating them.